I'm Dr. Daniel Cantor. Besides taking care of multiple sclerosis, a lot of us MS specialists also take care of something known as neuromyelitis optica, or DeVix disease. Some people think of it as a type of MS, other people think of it as actually a separate disorder or a separate diagnosis. We heard today results from University of California, San Francisco, where they looked at the pathology in the animal models, and they said, well, there's a lot of a certain type of cell called eosinophils, but there aren't these cells in MS plaques. So then what they said is, if we can stabilize these eosinophils, then maybe that's a good thing. Then what they did is they looked at a very common over-the-counter medication called Zyrtec, and they gave it to these mice, and it improved their functioning. So now, of course, the big leap is we have to go into clinical trials, and we see whether using a common medication like Zyrtec could have an effect in neuromyelitis optica, not in multiple sclerosis. So this is going to be future research. This is very, very exciting. MS World works a lot of people with neuromyelitis optica. Also, there's the Transverse Myelitis Association. A lot of nonprofits also work with NMO. Thank you for joining us.